Hello, Patricia.
Hello, Peter.
Oh, you remember we danced 25 years.
Yes, a long time.
And you remember the first lesson we have in England?
Yes, we were in London, the Balham High Road by Nina Hunt, and we were a little bit late and we couldn't find the studio first because it was in the cellar and the door was a little bit down and very small.
Deep down and dirty.
Yes, right. And it was a little bit, dangerous to dance a pasodoble because you cannot straighten up your hands in the air because there was heating pipes through the room and the ceiling was very deep and it was dangerous there.
Yes, and in winter it was very cold in the studio.
Yes, it was snow and when we had to go to the toilet, we had to go through the snow with our Latin boots. It was not so good.
And Nina, she was a very strong teacher. Yeah. I remember I practiced one time 2 hours jive.
Yes, basic, repeat again and again. But it was a good exercise. We can win the championship after it.
Yes, and sometimes you give him a tea break. But it was not a tea break.
No. One time I said, thank you for the tea, but it was coffee. It was very thin.
Yes. But in our studio, in the Golden Gate dance studio, we have nice English cream coffee, yes?
Yes, cream coffee, and it's not in the cellar, it's on the third floor. And we have different classes there. We have tap dance and social dancing and jazz dance, Argentine tango for everyone.
Yes, and when we stopped amateur dancing, we can do our own show.
Yes, we do now our own choreographies. We have a ball every season on the end in the Hotel Berlin where we dance our own shows now.
Yes, and we're very expressed of
Fred Astaire.
Yes, and Gene Kelly.
Yes, the entertainment dancing of the 30s and the 40s. And we can dance now the shows without any rules. We can use tables and hats and we can mix up the steps from ballroom and Latin. It's much nicer now.
Yes, and we have a new title for our new show. It's Tribute to Sammy Davis Jr.
Yes.
Patricia, come and dance with me.
Yes, Peter.
The stars in your eyes, love never made a fool of you. You used to be too wise. Hey there, you on that high flying cloud, though she won't throw a crumb to you, you think someday she'll come to you. Better forget her. With her nose in the air, she has you dancing on a string. Break it and she won't care. Won't you take this advice I hand you like a brother? Or are you not seeing things too clear? Are you too much in love to hear? Is it all going in one ear? Beat, beat, beat of the tom-tom when the jungle shadows fall.
like the tick tick tock of the stately clock as it stands against the wall, like the beat 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 of the raindrops as the evening shadows through. A voice within me keeps repeating you, 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 a night and day. You are the one, only you, beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are. I think of you night and day, day and night. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, or in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you night and day. Something to me, something that simply mystifies me. Tell me, why should it be? You have the power to hypnotize me. Let me live beneath your spell. Do you do that voodoo that you do so well? For you do something to me that nobody else.